12 of the 23 patients on Prittlewell Ward at Rochford Hospital have died since the beginning of the month. Acutely ill elderly patients are treated on the ward. Those that died suffered from flu-like symptoms and a chest infection. Alarmed at the spate of deaths, a charge nurse alerted the local public health department. Meanwhile, six elderly patients at Orsett Hospital in Grays have died from similar symptoms. Both Ward 19 at Orsett and the Prittlewell Ward have been closed to new admissions.
People tend to say to you, well, of course, this kind of illness is the old man's friend. And we do have excessive deaths at this time of year. But as DPH, I'm not really prepared to accept that. I decided we must look at the situation, which is what we're doing.
Tonight, infection control measures are in force at both hospitals. Nurses are wearing protective clothing and visitors monitored for symptoms of the illness. Microbiologists are trying to determine the source of the flu virus. Both wards will remain closed to new admissions until given the all clear.